presentation of the colors.
I can see him.
Where?
Right there. Is he in the back? Yeah. Is he in the back? He's in the back.
Put your right hand over your heart. Ready? Begin. I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all. Please remain standing for the national anthem.
Hey, John!
Of themselves as adults that filled their childhood dreams. After realizing that I had a knack for coloring within the lines, I was eager to grow up so I could spend the rest of my life as an artist. When that dream became a dud, I still thought my future would consist of me doing the impossible, things only adults could do, not the boring stuff like finishing my education or getting a job. Being here today, however, has opened my eyes to how meaningful these accomplishments truly are. Although I knew this day would come, I now see that for many of us, graduation is a dream turned reality. As one of many dreamers ready to pursue the next seemingly impossible goal, I invite you to look back on our journey thus far. 4 years ago, we arrived here with little to no idea of where our high school experience would take us. Consequently, our innocence clouded our vision and left us blind as we stumbled upon obstacles that seemed insurmountable. Nevertheless, whether it was dealing with making new friends, coping with the seemingly unreasonable increases in our school workloads, or just trying to figure out where exactly we belonged, we did not stop in the face of our challenges. We continued forward in spite of our doubts and began to evolve as individuals and come closer to realizing who we truly wanted to be. The myriad possibilities that the future holds stir excitement in many. On the other hand, the future's unpredictability is much cause for concern. In any case, we now know that the uncertainty of what is to come can be conquered. Although some may doubt its influence upon our lives, our high school experience has familiarized us with the difficulty and complexity of life. When the time comes for us to face what we are unfamiliar with, we will ably demonstrate that our will to stand up to adversity is not the result of youthful confidence, but of our individual strengths.
Hell, get three.
Which one is he up there? There?
Oh, right there. You can see the white board. Black and white board. He's in the back.
Reflections of the tears I know I left behind.
to introduce our next class speaker, Jasmine Brown. In fourth grade, I had a teacher who would make us sing Row, Row, Row Your Boat as part of music. We sang that song so much that I began to hate the maddeningly circular jingle. One part of the song, however, has stuck in my mind to this day. The song ends with the line, "Life is but a dream." When most of us hear that, we snort and say, "The dream could be better." But that line is as close to truth as you can get. Life is the sum of all our dreams, aspirations, and actions. Our dreams imprint our lives and the lives of those around us. Our dreams push us to shoot for the moon. Our dreams can determine how extraordinary our lives will be. Dreams are a destination. They are the places we want to be at some point in our lives. At times, the stream of our lives will not be gentle. Sometimes, we will have to fight against the current. We may have to put in work and row with all we have, because to idly let life lead us is to give up on our dreams altogether. In order to lead extraordinary lives, we must dream extraordinary dreams. Our dreams must be improbable. Our dreams must be impossible. And then, we must make them possible and change the world. While we move forward to realize our dreams, let us not forget to remember our friends, family, and loved ones. These are the people who encourage us to step out of our comfort zone and attempt what others call silly and impossible.
John Paul Ayunar de los Reyes.
Anthony James Mijares.
Vlad Michael Lionai.
Travis Lee Ford.
Joshua Delosa.
Jason Ramirez Davis.
Colarp M.
Francisca Gill.
Janet Montes.
Aaron Tiganas Miramontes.
Crystal Marie Romero.
Christine Lynn Dawson.
Angel Valdivia.
Monica Magana.
Perla Lizette Corona.
Susana De Jesus.
Judy Chatafonse.
Marge.
Vanessa Cruz.
Hey Mike, wave to the camera.
Megan Nina Adams.
Christina Aguilar.
Janet Serrano.
Jin Wang Wei.
Anna Isabel Echevarria.
Salsal Ali Alinuni.
Dupenderjet Kaur Bangham.
Nicolette Nguyen.
Yeah, Arjan. The Now move your torso from left to right.
Move aside, please. Lahat-lahat yan, kukulang ko. Ali! Wow!
Congratulations,
KK AJ.
Hi, AJ.
Okay, I go check him right here.
You said congratulations, AJ.
Mga 40 plus.
No, look at it. Say congratulations, AJ. Could you give AJ a heart?
Down.
Give AJ a heart. No, on the camera.
On the camera.
Remember like this?
Blow a kiss to AJ. On the camera, look at the gaps. Blow a kiss to AJ.
Wow, that's nice. Teka muna, kumukuha akong picture.
Anak ni Madam Ina, di ba autistic? Dahil I think after 40 na siya.
Ate ako
ng Dea. Hello! Congratulations!
Paano eh si Joey? May depicto talaga.
Mom, it's all on tape!
Ay,
congratulations!
You can hear the evidence on tape. You have this recording.
That is it.
Because all my children, they really are. Oh,
Gabriel, Mirror.
Oh,